What's happening, everybody? It is Saturday. I'm Coach Brien Shamp from the San Francisco Bay Area. Let's get it going. We are going to do a Spartan-esque type workout. If you don't know what Spartan race is, it's basically, it's an obstacle course type experience where it used to be actually outside or at a stadium, and that's something I've done quite a number of, and I'm fond of. I was talking to Lee earlier in the week about being a future competitor. She's lost over 20 pounds now. She's with us today in the background. And I was like, you know, you should really get into, because she was a military girl. So I was like, you're going to love like obstacle course races because your background and, you know, getting in shape and everything. So, but I really think it's something that everybody should think about at some point, whether virtual or in person. So right now, Spartan, if you go to spartan.com or .org, I don't know what it is, they'll tell you about a Spartan race that's a 5K, a 10K, a 21K, and a 60K. I've done all of those. But today we're going to kind of model, our workout's going to be modeled after the 5K, okay? So you don't need any equipment. All we need is a stool. So it could be a chair or a stool or something like that. If you have a jump rope available and you like jumping rope, let's use that. But we're going to alternate cardio and an obstacle. Cardio and an obstacle. An obstacle is basically a strength exercise, but in the virtual world. But if you were actually doing an outside obstacle race, you may climb a wall and then do cardio. You may crawl on the ground and do cardio. So that's what we're gonna replicate that today. So let's have some fun, do what you can, and modify. Okay, let's get it going. So let's rock and roll. Let's get warmed up here with some just connection to the ground first. So feel that connection. So soft knees, athletic position. I want you to feel the five toes on the ground, the ball of the foot, lock it in. Feel the little toe, outer toe, the heel, and then think about an imaginary point connected to the arch all the way to the ground, and that's what we call the foundation or the 10 points, okay? Let's all take a deep breath in right now. Deep breath in, belly rib cage expands. Exhale, blow out through the mouth. Okay, two more, deep breath in, soften those knees, come on up, reach up. Exhale, blow out, feel the belly draw in as we bring it to the heart center. Inhale, deep breath in, belly rib cage expands. Exhale, blow out through the mouth. All right, let's just go ahead and rotate. Just remember, everything we do, we want to do it with a focus on three things when it comes to exercise. Number one, let's maintain that good posture. So lift up that chest, pull the shoulders back. That's a good start. Number two, let's think about good form. And I'm going to be giving you lots of cues along the way for form. And then number three, every rep we want to breathe, preferably at the right time. Okay, so we can get a lot more strength and really help our core out when we breathe at the right time. Let's just keep rotating different angles with our hands. Rotate, rotate. So with your foot, I want you to turn your foot, ankle, knee, hip. Ankle, knee, hip. Keep that connection to the ground. We're lifting up the heels, we're not the toes or the ball of the foot. Rotate, rotate. All right, big arm circles. Here we go. Big circles, everybody. Soften the knees. So in the Bay Area here, we've experienced some fires. So there's some smoke out. So just kind of listen to your body. If you have a, if you're in a location where it's smoky, just don't get your heart rate up too high, even if I say go, 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 other direction. So even if I say go, 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 listen to your body. Be smart, okay? Other direction. If you didn't get a lot of sleep also, don't go too hard. Okay, let's go out here. Let's do some forward, backwards rotations here, scarecrow. Forward, back, forward, back. Open up those shoulders. There's actually a decent amount of shoulder stuff today. So we're going to be doing push-ups in a few different ways. We're going to be doing a decent amount of push-ups today. Okay, so let's get those shoulders ready. Let's go close, open. Close and open. Again, this workout models the Spartan 5K sprint. So if you like this workout, you could actually sign up for a Spartan race online and even get a t-shirt and a medal. I got a lot of them. All right, let's go forward. back, in, and out. Forward, back, in, and out. Keep going. Shoulders should start burning, right? Okay, now let's take the hands behind. Let's go and bring your arms up. So I'm a big fan of committing to something in the future, like a 5K, a 10K. Those are kind of boring to me, but or this thing like a Spartan race. It's just something to shoot for. All right, with your feet shoulder width or so, let's just go ahead and let your body fall. Let your arms go up. We're hinging. Inhale up. Exhale down. Bring those arms up. Inhale up. Exhale down. Let's just do that a few times, using gravity to help you bring those arms up. Inhale. Exhale. Last one. Deep breath in. Exhale, blow out. Alrighty, slowly come on up. All right, let's go ahead and do a couple dynamic warm-up movements. Just get those hammies ready. Let's do a Frankenstein. Walking forward. Do a couple walking back. Ah, good. Okay, if you have any injuries, we will modify. We will modify, team. If you have an injury to your shoulder and you shouldn't be doing so many push-ups, we'll modify the push-up. Okay, so we can always do something. Okay, grab a foot. Grab your own foot, let it go. Inhale down, exhale, grab. Inhale down, exhale, grab. Let's keep that good posture. Yes. Just kind of go forward a little bit, just keep moving. Alrighty, Leo, your monitor fell off again for some reason. Keep going. Oh, there it is again. I don't know what happens. Keep going. Grab and let it go. Grab and let it go. Quads, front of the thighs. Okay, grab a knee to your chest. Every time you grab it, exhale. Grab. Inhale down, exhale up. Keep going. Breathing out as you bring the leg up. Nice. Okay, let's do some rotation to the hip here. Up and over. Up and over. Stay tall. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Other side. Up and over. Stay tall. Stay lengthened. Up and over. Keep going, everybody. So right now we're just going in the low aerobic zone. If you have a monitor on our system, it should be in the gray zone. Maybe a little blue, but he is working hard right now. Okay, leg cradle. So feet together, like we want to do when we do any balance work. We're going to grab a foot, grab a knee. Same side, real tall. It's called the leg cradle. Inhale down. Exhale, grab. Inhale down. Exhale, grab. You can stay in place, or I'm just going to kind of move forward, move back. Keep that good posture. And remember, when you have your feet together, you're going to be more likely to have good balance. So put your foot right back down. Balance. You want to make it a little harder? Close your eyes. So many options. Okay. Awesome. Let's go ahead and just do a couple squats here. Feet shoulder width. Toes are out a little bit. Let's get that connection to the ground. Let's go. Inhale down, exhale up. So we're going to do a few squats today. We're going to do a squat hold. We're going to do squats. We're going to do a one-legged squat. There's actually 20 exercises, or as they call them in the Spartan world, they call them obstacles again. Inhale down, exhale up. Again, watch my form. I'm hinging from the hip and lowering. Hinge and lower. We're going to try to get as low as you can, but keeping your eyes straight ahead. So that'll be one of our movements. We'll also do a squat hold at the very end. We'll do some one-legged squats, so a few squats. All right, let's go over some lunges. So forward lunge, I'm going to give you side angle. Real tall, lengthened spine. We're going to move from the center. Inhale, exhale. You can do whatever you want with your hands. And remember, during this workout, if you want, you can hold a weight to get extra challenge. But make sure your form is good. Inhale, exhale. Let's just go ahead and add a little stretch to that. Bring the arms up. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Okay, let's go backwards lunges or reverse lunges. Okay, hands on the hips if you want. Keep going. Inhale, exhale. I like to throw the arms up. Gives me a good stretch. Keep going. Inhale, exhale. Feet about hip width. Moving from the center. Moving from the center. All right, great. So we're going to do a few of those today. What else do we need to go over? So I think that's about it. We can do everything during the time of the workout. All right, let's go over a couple push-ups before we officially start. So hands, remember this, hands right outside the chest or lower than the chest or equal to the chest, somewhere around here is good. Here, above the chest, not good. Okay, it's gonna be harder in the neck and the shoulders here than it is here. So let's come on down. Let's just do a couple kneeling push-ups. I like to start on the ground because you can see where my hands are. I'll know right from the beginning if I'm gonna be in a bad position by how I start. So let's get those hands low. Notice my shoulders are back and down. Chest is up. Here's what I see a lot of folks doing, especially those that have shoulder issues or will in the future. They tend to do this. You see right here, just a very small movement difference. That's all I need to do. I want to start here and end here, not here. So lock your shoulders back and down. Let's go down and up. You want to take it in a little bit if you have any stress to your shoulder or bad posture. That's going to work more triceps. So remember, close your hands, easier on your shoulders and neck. I want to make it harder and target the chest. I can go out wider, okay? So just want to go over that couple things, and we are ready to go. So what we're going to do is we're going to start with cardio. And that cardio could be, I'm going to leave it up to you. It could be a step up, okay? I'll give you the countdown, and you should hear it in the background. So step ups, we'll leave it a different foot each time. You could do a side step, step up if you want, whatever, just some kind of step up. That's option one. How about jump rope or imaginary jump rope? Option two, skaters. Option three, those will probably be our easiest, okay? So pick those three or just some kind of jog. There's four options, okay? And then this, so that'll be our cardio. When I say cardio, pick one. And I'll just mix it up myself. And then I'm gonna go down the list. I have a list of 20 exercises here. Our first one's gonna be push-ups, so it's gonna be a 10-second transition between the cardio and the obstacle. Are we good? So let's get it going, everybody. All right, so let's find your cardio. I'm gonna start on step-ups, so do whatever you wanna do. You got it down? What are you gonna do, team? What are you gonna do? Okay, hold on, let me get that timer going. Get ready, go time. This is about a 25-minute workout non-stop, but you can stop at any point. Ready, cardio action, 3, 2, 1, go! Anything you wanna do for the cardio, go! All right. So you hear that time in the background, I'm just gonna do some step-ups right now. Up, up, down, down. Anything to get your heart rate up.
Way.
Halfway, I'm gonna switch the lead foot on the halfway on this one. Again, you can do what I'm doing for cardio or do something similar. Anything that brings your heart rate up. So we got 3, 2, 1, okay, we're going push-ups. Come on down, we're doing 30 seconds of push-ups any way you can. If you can, just come off the knees, inhale down, exhale up. Belly drawn in on any form of a push-up or a plank. If I need to stop at any point, make it easier. Put your hands on the couch or some elevated surface, or put the knees on the ground or both.
Way.
Inhale, exhale, blow out. But keep the belly in the whole time. Your ear, your shoulder, your hip, your knee, your ankle should all be in line from the side view. Come on, 3, 2, 1, time. Okay, cardio. I'm just gonna jog in place right now. So jog in place on the balls of the feet. And if I wanna make it harder, I'm gonna push it a little bit more, okay? But right now, we're just kinda getting warmed up. We got a pretty good amount of time left. We got one obstacle down, 19 to go. We're going pretty quick though. So 17 seconds left. We're gonna go to burpees on our next obstacle. We're gonna get that out of the way early. So burpees are gonna hit the ground, but keep those shoulders back, and then pop back up. Get ready, 3, 2, I'll show you side view. Let's all hit the ground together. Come on down, and then after, when you come down, I want you to release your hands each time and stand up. Jumping is optional, of course. Okay, this is gonna be a lot easier. Up, up, up. That's a modified burpee, get up. Keep going. Keep going, everybody. Inhale down. Exhale up. Halfway. 15 seconds. Inhale. Exhale. Take out that jump. You should not be jumping. Shoulders back and down. 3, 2, 1. Time. Okay, cardio. What are you going to do? I'm going to do an ice skater on this one. All right. So again, you can jump rope the whole time. I know Lee's a fan of jumping rope. Jump rope. If you don't have a rope, modify without a rope. It's fine. Keep going. This is an ice skater. I want to make it more intense. I'm going to go a little farther. A little more explosive. Keep going. Keep going, everybody. We got 12 seconds before we do our third obstacle, which is mountain climbers. We're going to go back to the ground. Come on now. 3, 2, 1. Time. Okay. Modification first. Mountain climbers. Okay? If you can, come join me. Plank position. Hands on the couch to make it easier. Spread your fingers. Belly in, go. Drive, drive, drive. My knees are about an inch off the ground. Let's try to avoid this. So booty is down, belly's in, breathe. Come on, everybody. Push hard into the ground. Pull those shoulders back. You got it. Drive, drive, drive. 3, 2, 1. Time, okay, cardio. I'm gonna jump rope. I'm just mixing it up. Give you guys some different ideas. Balls of the feet. Here we go. Jumping on a mat. It never works out well. Let me get back here. Okay. Never breathing, everybody. Lift up your toes. Balls of the feet. Halfway before we go into our obstacle, which is going to be jumping jacks. Toes up. You don't want to land on the toes. Okay, you want to land on the balls of the feet. 3, 2, time. Okay. Jumping jacks. Here's our modification for jumping jacks, okay? All right, here we go. Lift up those toes again. Any type of agility work we do, that's why we want to do it. Toes up. So for those of you that have tight calves, like Shane, who's doing me right now, we want to make sure we don't go toes down. Toes up, land on the ball of the foot. Looks the same. You see me? This is how most people do it. Now latch my heels. It's the same. Looks the same. You got to look really close. Heels barely off the ground. Okay, cardio. I'm just going to do a regular jog. Lee at 94%, Heidi 86%, Maria 79%, Carla 80%. This is cardio time. We're coming up to obstacle number 5, which is squats. Again, listen to your body, everybody. Based upon the air quality, only go hard if you're feeling outstanding with good air quality. Keep going. We got 3, 2, 1. Okay, squats. Show you my side view here. Feet shoulder width. See my foot's getting buried in the game of honor. Bring that back a little bit. Okay. Look, you can see my foot now. Inhale, exhale. Alright. So your pace. If you can, go hard. In the wheel, 88%. I forgot my monitor today. Of all days. Keep it going, everybody. This is station 5 or obstacle 5. Remember, we're doing 20 obstacles. Inhale, exhale. To finish early, I might get a bonus. All right, cardio. I'm going to do some step ups. Again, you do not have to do what I'm doing. I just want to give you some variety for the cardio. Up, up, down, down. Here we go. Lee is 94%. Lee 85%. Come on, Carla, 73%. I'm not necessarily telling you how hard to go right now. So there we all have some different situations happening. Just listen to your body. Halfway, everybody. Switch sides if you're leading with the same foot. We're going to be going into forward lunges after this. Forward lunges. 3, 2, 1. Okay, forward lunges. I'm showing those side views. Belly, we're just gonna go out and in with our rep. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. If you wanna put your hands behind your head, please in a position. Little added challenge. Keep going. Inhale, step, exhale up. Your knee should be aligned with your second toe. Always remember, the bigger the step, the easier it is on the knees. And again, you just don't have to go as deep. So this is a lunge. It's just going to be a lot easier. 3, 2, 1. Okay, cardio time. I'm going to go to ice skaters. Okay, I can go here. Or I can put my hands behind my back. Again, side view. Did a couple of these yesterday if you're with us. You feel like doing some other kind of cardio that keeps you aerobic. Aerobic is about a 5 to 7 on our 10 scale. I want you to at least be a 5 to 7. If you're feeling good, push it so you're an 8, 9 on a 10 scale. We don't want to go 10 right now, right? Because we don't want to max out. We still got a lot of work to do. 3, 2, 1. Okay, hand release push-ups. Like that burpee we did, come on down. Kneeling, chest is up, shoulders are back. Off the knees if you can. Inhale, no hands, and up. No hands, so hand release. Takes out the momentum. Breathe on the way up. Belly stays in the whole time. One leg harder, one leg up. Inhale down, exhale up. Coming up as a unit. 3, 2, 1. Time. All right. That was 7. 7. I'm going back to jump rope. I'm going to go side to side jump rope. Okay. So how about something like this? Again, jogging is perfectly fine. Even walking. Most important is keep moving. Keep moving. Come on. Everybody's in blue right now. Hold on. Side to side. Remember, when you're about an 8 and 10 scale, the monitor system turns orange. My goal is to get 30 minutes of orange a week. All right, hardest one of the day. Tuck jumps. So I'm going to give modification first. Okay? For those that have good knees, ankles, hips, in the back. Tuck jumps. How soft can you land? Again, modify. Or just hold. It's fine. How soft? Tell you have neighbors around you. Maybe you do. How soft can you land? Keep it going, guys. Right now, Heidi's at 89%. Lee, 88%. Lee, 84. Carlos, oh, 70. Come on, team. You got another. I know other of you have hard mothers, too. So keep working. Keep going, guys. Okay. Cardio! Let's get after it. Come on. I'm going to show you. Keep moving. You do something. Go, go, go! Here's where the hard monitors are. You guys can see, I only have 4 of you out there today with the monitors, so I'm not putting it on as much. Come on, Lisa. What are you going to do? We're panting. Okay, next exercise is going to be plank up downs. So you keep doing your cardio. I'm going to show this. Keep going. This is going to be on your elbows. You keep doing your cardio. We're going to go hand, hand, elbow, elbow. Come on down. We got 8 seconds. Start on the elbows. Under the shoulders with the elbows. Belly drawn in. Squeeze your butt. Right hand leads. Left hand. Elbow, elbow. Keep your butt squeezed. Take it out of your knees if you can. Which hand are you leading with? Let's switch it. Left hand, right hand. Left elbow, right elbow. Come on now. Widen your feet to make it easier. Feet together to make it harder. Squeeze that butt. 3, 2, time. Okay. Cardio. Here we go. All right. 95% for Heidi. I need to bring your heart rate monitor levels up. Okay. Come on. Okay. Do something. That was obstacle 9. Next one we are doing is the plank shoulder taps. Okay, just kind of a lot of shoulders today. So we're doing plank position. We go shoulder, shoulder. Keep going. Remember, on all these push-up things, if I put my elbows or hands on that stool, it's going to be easier, right? So use whatever you got in your house, like your couch. Three, come on. Two, one, okay. So again, I could go here, modification. Higher hands, modified, okay? Here we go. Push-up position. Wider feet is easier, shoulder trap. Belly drawn in. If you find your hip is rocking, let's lock it in a little bit more. But what I mean by that is tuck your butt. Squeeze it. 15 seconds. Breathe. Come on, team, you got this. Breathe. Keeping the belly in, keeping the butt squeezed. Shoulders are back. 3, 2, time. All right, that was number 10. We're halfway done. Like I said, maybe a little bit more depending on the time. Okay, I'm just going jogs. Come on, team, toes up, balls of the feet. You want to make the jog more interesting? Let's go forward and back like we're doing liners. Forward and back if you're tired of doing the same thing in place. Breathe. Our next movement is knee slap mountain climbers. So when you're back on the ground in push-up position, we're gonna go right hand, left knee. 3, 2, time, okay. All right, come on down. Again, hands on elevated surface, make it easier. Push up, hold position, shoulders back, belly in, knee slap. Just like the shoulder jab, we're gonna go knee. Keep going. Breathe, knees barely off the ground. Like those mountain climbers earlier. Come on now. Chest is up. Halfway there. Breathe. Remember, our word of the week is attitude. You got this. Every time you think you can't do it, say, I can. Yes, say yes. Yes is a positive word. Yes is a positive word, a positive vibration. No is a negative word. Say the word yes to yourself, really feeling like you can't do something. All right, here we go. Cardio time. So that was number 11. How are you doing out there, Fred? Fred's working outside with us today. I'm inside. He's outside. Other side. Halfway point. If you're doing step-ups, breathe. So we got reverse or back lunges next. Number 12. If you need more, come on. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Back lunges. Show you my side view. Stay tall, stay lengthened. All right, here we go. What do you do with your hands? How about on the hips? How about prisoner? How about off to the sides? Hold it well. If you need balance, keep going. Holding something, you want to make it harder. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, deep breath in, exhale, blow out. So remember, if we were really doing a Spartan race outside, we'd be running to the next obstacle right now. Well, I'm sorry, this would be the obstacle. Now, we would run to the next obstacle, okay? That's what we're trying to replicate. So cardio, here we go. I'm gonna go back to ice skaters. Come on, where do you wanna be? Let's go! Maria, 89%. Lee, 94%. Heidi, 87%. Nice work, everybody. Carlos, 77%. Looking good, everybody, looking good. So let's get him about that 8 on a 10 scale range. That's about 86% or so. 85%-ish. Keep going. Our next obstacle is bridges. We're going to be on your back. In 3, 2, 1. Okay. Easy one. Head on the ground. I'm putting my hands behind my head because of my mic. Feet hip width, toes up. Easy. Inhale down and up. So there's a few easy exercises mixed in here as well. We got calf raises coming up in a minute. Down and up. We could definitely make this harder by just going on with doing it with one leg. Let's take it easy right now. Bring the heart rate down a little bit. Eye of the Tiger, everybody, I don't know if you can hear that in the background, but Eye of the Tiger is playing in the background. good one to change your attitude. All right, cardio, let's go. Come on now, come on. Lee, your numbers are, I think your heart monitor is slippery. Come on now, guys. Let's go, pick it up. Cardio time. Let's go, you want to make a little bit more heart rate rising. Let's go and add a lateral shuffle. Lateral shuffle. From the lateral movements when your heart rate is up more than any other thing. After this, we're going to dips. I got you back, we're 87%. 5, 4, going to dips in 3, 2, time. Okay, come on down. So get your chair, get your couch, your end table, something. Shoulders back and down. Okay, extend your legs to make it harder. Keep your butt close to the bench or chair, whatever you got. I only need to go down a little bit, but I want to come up a lot. Inhale, exhale. How about one leg out? Test the waters. All right, both legs out. The water's safe. And you only have 9 seconds left. 8, 7, don't go down too far. All the way up, squeeze. Shoulders back, you and I rounded there. 3, 2, 1, time. All right, that was station 14. Station 14. Heidi, 88%, Maria, 88%, come on. Here you go, guys, I'm watching you real quick here. Breathe. Goes by quick, I hope. What do you think, Maria, is this going by quick? I'm trying to keep you entertained here. Here you go, guys. Come on, Christina, I can't see you out there. I'm rooting for you. We're gonna do decline push-ups next. All right, Mike is working over there, I see you. All right, decline push-ups, everybody. Keep going, we got 4 seconds, pick it up. 3, 2, 1, put your knees or your feet on an elevated surface. So I'm gonna use my little stool here. Okay, again, I can put my knees there to make it easier. Just a different angle. Hold to modify. Inhale, exhale. But what if you wanna make it harder? Eric Kwan said, I wanna make it harder. Bring your leg up, dude. Inhale, come on, up. All right, halfway. Hey, here if you get tired, inhale, exhale. Just a different angle for the chest, team. Come on, a few more. Inhale, I'm tired too. We're working together. 3, 2, time. All right, cardio. I'm going to do a little jump rope. It's been a while. I'm going to do a jogging jump rope. Jogging jump rope. All right. Lee, Heidi, you're both at 88%. So this is like a high knee jogging jump rope. Gotta get away from that mat. All right, we're coming up to station 16. Come on, we got a few seconds left. 10 seconds. We're gonna get a one-legged squat. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Okay, one-legged squats, feet together. Two-legged squats. Okay, do those if needed. One-legged squat. Inhale, I'm using my back foot to help me. This is my weak knee. Inhale, exhale. Halfway, other side. I don't need a kickstand on this one. Inhale. How low can you go with your butt? Hinge. Not your chest. So keep your eyes straight ahead, not down. Give me one more good one. Well, that was not a good one. All right, cardio. Getting tired. All right. 88% for everybody. Go, cardio. Woo-hoo. All right, all right. Come on, team, let's finish this up. So, what we're doing again is we're modeling our workout after the 5K. Spartan sprint. So if anybody has a tracker on for miles, I'd love to know what we did after our workout. I know Mike's probably got something on. Okay, let's get it. Easy one, I told you it was a couple easy ones. Heel raises. Do you have a staircase? Go on the staircase close by. If I had something to hold on to, I could use that stair or step. Just go up and down. Up and down. Think of this as a nice recovery. We can make it a little harder, Will. On one foot.
Halfway.
Give me a couple reps. About five reps on one leg. Other side. All the way up, all the way down. Stay with two legs, if you like. Give me a few more seconds. Three, two, time. Okay. Cardio, everybody. If you have a step, let's go side to side steps. Just for a little variety here. We're coming up to number 18. Station 18, and then it's 8:30. So we're going great on time. Keep going. I may add a couple bonus things in. During the actual real virtual Spartan race, what they do is they actually do 10 reps. I made everything 30 seconds because I don't want to count. Keep going, but it's 10 reps of everything. 3, 2, 1, plank hold, simple plank, here we go, okay, belly drawn in, keep your butt squeezed, breathe, little pulses, all right, no butts in the air, get down, if your belly is sticking out, I want you to go knees on the ground, or modify for the beast, this is a shoulder lever that doesn't tend to aggravate the abdominal muscles in a negative way. Remember, if you have gyrus thesis or doning of your abdominal wall, no planks, no sit-ups. 3, 2, 1, that would be a modification. Okay, cardio time! 98%, Heidi. Dude, let's go. Let's all get it up to about a 9 or 10 scale right now. We got a few minutes left. 2 minutes? Can you give me 2 minutes cardio? Come on. Actually, not all cardio. We're going to go to a hollow hold after this, station 19. We're going to be there in 15 seconds. Keep moving. Keep on the 90% lead. 83% Maria. 73 Carla. Keep going, everybody. This is our next movement. It's called the hollow rock. We're going to do the hollow hold. Come on down quickly. I want you to squeeze your ears. This is your modification. Belly drawn in, you gotta keep it in. If you can, extend your legs out. Rolls harder than your legs up. That's all we're doing, hold it. Belly in, little pulses through your mouth. Arms extended. Come on, shaky face, shaky abs. Belly drawn in, make it easier to bring the legs up and bend them. Halfway, rolling your legs if you can keep your belly in the whole time. Pulse through the mouth. Keep breathing. 3, 2, 1. Grab your knees. Good. Okay. Cardio before the 20th obstacle. Keep going. Come on. Hey, little bit, Fred. Fred's working. He's working. Come on. Drive those elbows. Come on. Let's pick it up. I'm going slow right now. I'm going to pick my legs up because it's the end of the game. We have 2 minutes left or so in the basketball game at the end, right? The finals? That's when they work the hardest. Let's do the same right now. Come on, we got hardly any time left at all. We got our final main obstacle. Number 20 of 20. In 3, 2, 1, okay. Squat hold, feet shoulder width. Go shoulder to the side. Eyes straight ahead. Inhale down. Exhale, breathe. We're just hanging out. Bring it out. Keep your chest up. Do whatever you want with your hands. Kind of hard to put them behind your head. Just feels right to put them here. Toes out a little bit. Knees in line with the second toe. Breathe. You can do anything for 30 seconds, everybody. Remember, attitude. You can do this for 2 minutes. I know you can. Maybe we should. What do you think, Fred? Finish here for 2 minutes in the squat hold? Alright, let's jog it out one last time. Cardio. No one's gonna do a couple bonus things, guys. Come on. It's 8:44, it's Saturday. Hopefully you have a little extra time on your hands. I'm gonna just give you a little longer time. It's my only workout of the day. If you need to leave or you wanna leave, you should leave. Go for it. Keep going. Give me 10 more seconds here. You know, I just wanna do a couple more things. When we could have went a little longer. Like I said, Spartan talks about doing it for 10 reps, I did it for 30 seconds. And on those one arm, one leg exercises, you're supposed to do those 10 reps per side. We didn't do that today. So we're going to go back and just do a couple of things, like the one-legged squats. Let's go for it. Okay, there's a couple extra bonus exercises. To top it off, that we have officially completed the race. Feet together. Let's get 5 reps on each side. Feet together. One-legged squats. Here we go. Inhale down. Exhale up. Eyes on me. Inhale. Exhale. Deep breath in. And out. Balance to go out on the inhale. Exhale. Draw the belly in. Last one. Okay. Other side. Feet together. Inhale. Exhale. Eyes straight ahead. Whoa. Deep breath in. And out. Give me 2 more, everybody. Last one. Terrific. All right. Next, I want to go back to the plank up downs. I'm going to do 10 on each side there. 10. Okay? So let's get down. On your knees to make it easier. Chest up, shoulders back. Again, this is bonus, guys. Bonus. If you're ready to cool down, go for it. All right, let's go. Right hand. Left hand. Elbow, elbow. 2. 3. Chest is up. Butt squeezed. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, keeping that butt squeezed, belly drawn in, 9, 10, other side, okay, here we go, left elbow, starts, right elbow down, squeeze your glutes, chest is up, left, right, elbow, elbow, go, 2, fast as you can, 3, 4, keeping it tight, 5, 6, 7, 3 more, 8, 2 more, attitude, 9, 10, child's pose, extend those arms. Let's go back to back lunges, reverse lunges. Come on down, or come on up, sorry. Back lunges, 5 on each side. Actually, let's make it 10. 10, ready, with a stretch. Same leg, inhale, exhale up. 3, actually, inhale down, count it loud, 4, come on, 5, I never count, this is rare, 6, 7, 3 more, 8, 2 more, 9, 10, last one on the other side, here we go, inhale, exhale, 3, 4, you got it, come on, 5, 6, 7, come on, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10, okay, I want to finish up with one more thing, burpees, what do you guys think, who's in, Lisa said, she sent me an email, she said, God, I really wish we could do more burpees, what do you guys think, Maria, you in, alright, ready guys, power monitors, so let's get 10, new pace, 3, 2, 1, go! 10 burpees. You can see I put the screen on. You know what a burpee is. Let's go! Count them out loud, that's one for me. 2, count them, come on. Every time you come up, scream it out. 3, wake up your family. 4, come on. 5, say the word attitude every time you come up. Drive it in your nervous system. 6, 7, attitude, come on, 8, 2 more, 9, last one, ha, and 10, we are done, good job everybody, I'm tired, for the rest time, show me time, alright, it's tired too, should have had my home money on, dang it. Okay, you see that board? It tells us how many calories you burn on average. Woo-hoo. All right, we got 500 some calories. Ooh, I don't know what happened there. I know you did more than that. I know it, Maria. What happened? Let's talk about unboxing. Okay, let's troubleshoot, guys. You know, we'll troubleshoot Maria, but we'll cool down, everybody. All right. Let's march it out. Breathe. Remember, we want to bring the heart rates down. And we do that by controlling the breathing. So we want to control the breathing to bring the heart rates down before we just leave. So cool it down, cool it down. All right, let's do a little hamstring calf stretch, toes to the nose. How are you, Fred? Air quality okay? It's not bad, right? Yeah. I think the wind's going the other direction. Switch to the other side. Good job, team. So if you kind of like that workout, consider signing up for a Spartan race or any kind of obstacle course race, which Spartan's the big one. And they do have them virtually now. And if you don't want a t-shirt or a medal, it's free. How about that? I got my t-shirt on. This is my, what is this one? This is the Super. So this was, it's called the, what does it say? Spartan Super. That's the 8 mile event. And I did the 8 miles on a bike, actually. Okay, feet together. I haven't run in a while. Grab a foot. So I did the 8 mile equivalent on a bike on the air, what they're called, the air assault bikes. It was a little bit more challenging than a regular bike. Breathe, you could do the equivalent of running on a rowing machine. You could do step ups, you can do skaters, you can do jump rope. That's why I incorporated those today. Grab a foot. You could also do a swim. I know Lee lives out in Half Moon Bay. How about the ocean, Lee? You can get I don't know what the distance is for the swim, but something like a nice, cool water running around the skin. Grabbing that foot. All right, let's go on the back and do some double knee to chest. Grab the knees, come on down. Woo! Remember, the harder you run today, the more calories you're gonna burn afterwards, even well after the workout is done. This is the hardest I've worked out in 2 months because of my back issue. I'm feeling pretty damn good, maybe 99% healthy right now. So I pushed it a little bit more, that's what I was talking about, listen to your body. I haven't really even in the blue zone for about 8 weeks until this week. This week I felt pretty good, but let's go and bring the legs up. Listen to your body. I'm going to try to push you, but I don't know exactly what's going on with you. Some of you I do. I know some of you have knee issues or hip issues. I'm keeping my eye on you. Extend those legs, but we can always modify. Toes to the nose. Again, I have my hands behind my head because there's microphone. Okay, grab your left knee. Drive your right knee down. Activate the quad on the right. Inhale, exhale. Now let's up. Leg up in the air. Toes to the nose. Now, take the leg across, my left leg I'm going to take to the right. With my right hand, I'm going to bring that leg over as far as I can. Try to keep your left shoulder on the ground. So left shoulder on the ground, right knee to the ground. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Awesome job today, team. Switch sides. So think about the word of the week right now, attitude, grabbing that knee to your chest. Do you tend to be half empty or half full, as they say? It's hard to be positive in the negative world we live in. If you want to be positive, just step off Facebook. That'll make life a lot easier. A lot of negativity. I actually, just so you guys know, I rarely repost anymore. I get aggravated. I just post more from a marketing standpoint, but I just can't take it anymore. Puts me in a bad mood. All right, extend your legs up, especially if you put it on right when you wake up. Really bad idea. So if you're having trouble keeping a nice even flow with your emotions and your attitude, just be careful with social media. Be careful who you hang out with. You want to avoid your parents. Let's go ahead and put your hand on your left knee, your left hand on your right knee, right shoulder on the ground, or just limit your time if you pants. Here we go. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. So they say you are like the five people that you hang out with the most. So if you're having trouble in life and being someone other than who you are, you may want to think about who you're hanging out with and their attitudes as well, because those will rub off on us. Hang out with like-minded people and you'll get like-minded attitudes. If you want to change your attitude to change your identity, find some new friends that you want to be like. All right, grab those knees to the chest. Inhale, exhale. All right, everybody, we're done. Great job today. Great job, Spartan Saturday. Spartan Saturday. If you like this workout, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't like the workout, we're not going to do it too often, don't worry. All right, so if you're watching this on the recording, give me a thumbs up, guys. And that's all I got for you. So have a great weekend. It is Saturday. Go enjoy it the best we can. And breathe and relax, okay? Thanks, everybody.